I'm a home counties kid, you know, I mean, I'm as suburban as you can get. I regard a blandness of suburbia as an essential part of my upbringing and indeed who I am now.